Hi everybody, it's October, the middle of October, just about, and I always think of Christmas gifts early because I generally like to make them. And last year I decided I didn't like the waste of wrapping paper because I guess it's fun to have all that big piles of wrapping paper in the middle of the floor when you open presents, but it's not good for the landfill. Anyway, I came up with this idea last year to make drawstring bags, and I saw Dana at Made Every Day. She has an excellent tutorial, and I'll try to figure out how to link it in the comments below or perhaps the description. I'm not sure. I'm not that savvy on this. Anyway, last year I made a bunch of drawstring bags, and I made them in Christmas fabric. And then I got to thinking later that I should just use regular fabric to make them because then they can be used for other things during the year or to re-gift, like for a birthday party or something like that. That wouldn't it be nice to have this bag with a toy in it that has several pieces, and then that's a way to keep all the pieces together. Anyway, I just wanted to show you, I'm getting started making my bags for the year, and I like the drawstring with the two ends because it cinches up nice and you're not, you know, going like this trying to cinch it up. But it's just very nice. I know last year they were a big hit, and my kids are looking forward to using them again this year on their gifts. So an idea too would be to make a bunch of these up and different sizes and then put them inside another one, and you could make them all different fabrics, whatever you have on hand. I have lots of fabric on hand, and you could use your fabric stash. And you could make all different sizes and fabrics and, you know, colors and stuff. And on the biggest one, you could put the other ones inside. And that could be a gift. Especially if you got crunchy people that you're gift giving. So anyway, I just thought I'd share that. And I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe and share. Thanks and have a great day. Bye.